share one of Link's greatest adventures. The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Only on Wii U. Rated T for teens. And intricate traps. Can you master one of Link's greatest adventures? Only on Wii U. Rated T for teens.
Okay.
And intricate traps.
Can okay.
you master one of Link's greatest adventures?
Shut up. So I just got my Wii U. Shit. Sorry about that, folks. Windows 10 is giving me some grievance. I just got my Wii U amiibo. So, I'm just right now. We're gonna train and see how my. I gotta turn the volume now. This is fucking pain. So, right now at the bat, we're gonna open this up and register it. So. Where's my goddamn controller? Let's open this bad boy up, shall we? Now, I'm gonna get another Ryu amiibo tomorrow. That's gonna be stored away for collectible purposes, because, you know, Ryu. Because I'm only getting the third party characters' amiibos at this point, so. Oh, wow. This is pretty fucking heavy. Look at this shit. You know? That's pretty fucking cool, actually, you know? So, yeah. Fuck yeah, let's do this, shall we? This over to the side, so it doesn't really distract me. Grab the gamepad, you know what I'm saying? So, without further ado. Register. Yes. I'm gonna call him I'm just gonna call him Street Fighter Wii U. Yeah. Pretty basic and generic, so. Okay. Now we're gonna see. I'm gonna try to balance him out as much as I can. I don't give him any of this. Come on. What if? I'm gonna give him. Come on, Ryu. Alright, let's train you, shall we? Now, I'm gonna see if I'm gonna try to, you know, test him out on Super Mario Maker right before the video ends, so you see if he's compatible, you know what I mean? Of course he should, because, you know, why not? Let's go train him. Let's go to the Miiverse stage for just for shits and giggles. Because why not?
Three, two, one, go!
Boom, bitch! And that's how you train for you. Sure you can! Now, if only get the fan on, we probably might do something about it, you know what I mean? Teach my Ryu how to do like a fucking. Oh, nice. But let me. My biggest mistake was. Not using the computer first, you know? So I'm gonna sit back and watch the computer take do the work. Oops, let me change that real quick. I think I made a little bit boo-boo. Let me fix that real quick.
No contest.
Alright. Let me change my... Because I think I made a little bit of a boo-boo. I'll fix that. Now, let the fighting commence. Okay. My biggest mistake was not using the computer first before, you know. Nice. What? You saw that, right? SCF Ryu. Nice.
What? You saw that, right?
That's just begun.
I think I should have used the an Omega stage. It would have made a lot of sense. I'm looking forward to Bayonetta's amiibo release. Alright, come on, SF Ryu. Oh, nice. Looks like oh, nice! Almost killed him. Nice footstool. Oh, nice. Nice. Whoa, nice. I think after this I'm gonna feed him some more abilities. Nice. I'm not playing anyone. I'm actually training my my Ryu amiibo. So yeah, I'm gonna tweak my Ryu amiibo. Let's feed him some fucking
I'm not playing anyone. I'm actually training my Ryu
Oh, no, fuck, no one. Shit, I now regret that. Holy jump, let's see. Let me get rid of that. I think I made him way too OP as fuck. Oh man. Shit. So let me try to train him again. I make sure all my characters are like completely balanced. You know. Let me try to kick Ryu's ass and try to make sure he's completely balanced. I think I pretty much converted him, enhanced his Sasori no Hado, you know? Don't cave into the Sesame no Hour, Ryu. Oops. Don't cave into this stuff so we know how to Ryu. And I Oh. least he has floaty feet, you know? I'm gonna fucking try to nerf him a little bit, you know? Maybe give him floaty ability was probably not the right thing to do to Ryu, you know? But I'm gonna give him the floaty thing because floaty. Let's see. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of fucking. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that. Alright, let me try to feed him some. Damn it, Ryu! Back to training we go, Ryu. Good night. Oh, hell no. Fuck. Oh, you fucker. When you hear that with his tone voice, you know you fucked.
Just begun.
Now, Let me tweak him. I gotta make sure my characters are balanced and not, like, OP as fuck. You know what I mean? Fucker. Fuck. Back to the drawing board I go. Whoops. I didn't save. Fuck. I thought I did. Whoops. I goofed. I need to train him some more. But I'm gonna use one of my other characters right now. I'm gonna try to use Charizard against him. I think I made him OP as fuck. I want to make sure that the characters that I use is balanced, is all out. Which I think I kind of goofed up, done goofed. Back to the training board. Back to the training board we go. Getting old fucking sucks. Now we just gotta figure out how to balance him, you know what I mean? So let's see. I need need something to drain his power. We're good. I say that's pretty good, you know. Hold on the leave it like that. I think we made him completely balanced. We're good. We are good. We made him balanced. So that was our achievement for the day. It's just made him balanced, you know? Can't do the Shoryuken on the right side, you know? Oh, fuck you, Ryu. Evil Ryu. Problem is, they don't have any. Oh, you fucker. Oh fuck! I did not. What? I need to go back to playing Mario Kart 8, man. Oh, what the fuck? Cheap. Just checking my thing, that's all. So, I'm gonna use some of my best characters against them. So we already did Charizard, so next up I'm gonna use Greninja. You know, try to see if he, how good he is against one of my best characters. Nice. Well, I trained my Ryu really good, man. I trained him pretty fucking well, man. That isn't my final form. I think normally when I do, I usually get my so let's go with Shulk. Really feeling it. Really feeling it. Fuck you. Let's go with Charizard. Damn, Ryu! Ryu's on acid! Goku will be pissed! Charizard. Let's bring back Charizard. Shit. Excuse me. I just got a frog in my throat. Blech. Give up my other best character. Probably one of my my favorite matchups in Smash Brothers is Ryu versus Bayonetta because, like I said over time, remember Platinum Games used to be Clover Studios before they became Platinum Games. Seeing Platinum character and a Capcom character in the same game, man, that's why I enjoyed this, because let's be honest, you used to face a Capcom at this point, and Bayonetta is basically the face of Platinum Games, so it makes a lot of sense to see this thing, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Fucking disconnect. Now that you know, I guess one more shouldn't hurt. Train him row. Now that I got Ryu, where I'm at, where I want it, it's time to get the rest of the amiibos to basically kick the crap out of him. Maybe he'll learn something, you know? You know?
Learn
That's what he says. I think I'm gonna get all the guest characters into here and basically just go duke it out, you know what I'm saying? Let's go to A player Smash. Time to get all the fucking guest characters into this. I'm gonna get Bayonetta in this. You know what? Cloud. Cloud, because why not? Bye bye. Now, shall we? Third party character of Battle Royale. I died. I need to train my Sonic Amiibo to be a little bit better, you know? Damn, Shulk just kicked some ass. Man, this is one hell of a match. Nobody can even lay a finger on, damn, Mario's kicking some fucking ass. Ooh. Damn, I trained my Mario to kick some major ass. You know what? I think I'm going to change Mario's name from Poor America to Mr. Video Games. Because, let's be honest, he is Mr. Video Games, you know? Don't disconnect. Now, it boils down to it's Mario versus Sonic. I know it's the UFO, I didn't notice that.
Yeah. Smash! Hey, Omega!
She got Sonic. I almost survived. Fuck. Now it's between the blue blurs. Now it's between Mega Man and Sonic the Hedgehog. Which of the iconic blue characters will come up on top? I guess it was Mega Man. I survived. 5-5-5.
Three, two, one, go!
I gotta deal with Pac-Man. Gene, Pac-Man, Shulk, and Ryu. Damn! My Ryu ain't no fucking joke in this round. Oh! I knew it was gonna happen. Fuck! Bullshit. More shenanigans on that. Died.
Amiibo,
Shulk died. That was anticlimactic. To the Bayonetta stage. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, so close for you. Mario's gonna win this for sure. Of course, because he's fucking missed the video games. Oh my lord, my lord, my lord, loli, 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 yo. I fucking want, I really want fucking, Solid Snake and Smash, but you know what? Aw, you fucker. That was bullshit! Ooh. Oh, nice. I didn't get hit. Finally defeated that evil Mario. I survived. Nice. Alright. Well, spoke too soon. Oh, got footstool by fucking Mega Man. Oh, there it is. Mega Man. This is well detailed. I'm not gonna lie, the Amiibo is really well detailed. Another six, 16 more rounds till we get this character at the level 50. You know. I survived! It's 5 past 5. I still got that apathy freestyle. I survived. The Umber Clock Tower. Bullshit! going to speed this up. I'm going to try to speed things up. I'm going to do 2 minutes. My back. Okay. How's the second place? Wow, I won! This is going towards the highlights. Of course Ryu didn't get any kills, but he's in third place. Go figure.
Thank you.
Oh! Only two more fucking rounds and I'm pretty much good. I was trying to use my my finisher. Shit. Goddamn Sonic. Sonic.
Three, two, one, go!
8 more to go, man.
Thank you.
I should have leveled up, bastards. Time to go to the gym.
Yes!
Let's see. Saw that coming.
Yeah.
Five more to go, man. Four more to go. I am so tired tonight, man. Let me change my character.
Three, two, one, go!
Three more to go. Oh man, I'm not in a fucking cheerful, happy go fuck yourself mood. So hey. I didn't kill. Never mind. Spoke too soon. Two more. Holy shit. Two more. Let's go with Bayou. Let's go with Mindy. Three, two, one, go! Oh, Ryu. Punk. Punk ass bitch. One more until he finally got to where he is, man. It's been one hell of an adventure, man. Go bear a fucking netter, bitch. Tickle that pitch. He's up at level 50. That was one hell of an adventure. Now that I got him up at level 50, we're gonna see how he I can't even get the words out. Without further ado, dude, give me one second. Thank you.
truck is cheap.
Now that we got everything all squared away, let's see if the Amiibo Review will surpass the actual Wii U, you know? The Final Destination match. Nice. Please. Damn, Ryu, man.